Yo, what's going on, everybody? It is your boy Patakillz here, welcome guys back to a brand new Fortnite Battle Royale video. In today's Fortnite Battle Royale video, I'm going to be talking to you guys how to get free V-Bucks in Fortnite Battle Royale. These are some easy tips and ways to get your free V-Bucks and buy your first skin or buy basically anything that Fortnite store gives us. You can like legit be balling out on, you know, Fortnite. So before I do go on this video, guys, I want you guys to smack a like. Let's go for 20 likes. So I'm doing a giveaway as well. I'm going to be giving away 10,000 V-Bucks to three different winners. That's basically 30,000 V-Bucks. Plus, you get the 300 bonus. That's both so many V-Bucks right there. All you got to do is drop a like on the video, subscribe to the channel, guys, you turn on notification bells, and leave a comment down below saying free V-Bucks. And tell me what you guys' favorite skin or what skin you want in Fortnite Battle Royale. And let's get right into this, how to make free V-Bucks. So there's different ways to make V-Bucks in Fortnite Battle Royale. And the main way to do this is pretty simple. It is basically place the Save the World, the PvE version of Fortnite Battle Royale, or basically the regular Fortnite game now. PvE is basically Save the World. It's like there's different versions of the game. Like some of them are $40, $60, even $180. It's basically you get different items in it. I recommend you guys going with the cheap one, $40 now. The Save the World was 50% off. It was basically $20 a couple weeks ago. Now you guys should probably, like, if there's another 50% off sale, which I think is going to be, or they're probably just going to make Save the World for free. Here are the best ways to basically make your free V-Bucks. Now, a lot of people don't know there's a Save the World version. It's actually Fortnite, like the first release Save the World of Fortnite. I bought it back in July, August, and I bought it because it looked really fun. And obviously they released Battle Royale, which has been killing the games. It's legit been killing so many games, like H1Z1's already dead because they just recently made H1Z1 free to play. But yeah, so there's a bunch of cool sick stuff in Save the World. And you buy Save the World, you're going to be doing some missions. It's really easy to earn V-Bucks in Save the World. It's actually really simple to earn free V-Bucks. All you actually have to do is just keep on playing for a couple hours. You should be at least at 1,000 V-Bucks by 4 or 5 hours, maybe even 3. You should be at like 1,000 V-Bucks by just like the first few missions, because you get a bunch of V-Bucks when you first start off Save the World. And bang, you can already, you know, buy yourself whatever you want. Now, I actually grinded Save the World way back, and I actually used all my V-Bucks on llamas. I could have had a lot of V-Bucks, but I never knew if Battle Royale was ever going to come out or they're going to make such cool skins like now. So I just spent all, I didn't even know what V-Bucks were back in the day. I spent them on llamas and stuff. I definitely regret that. But hey, I still have a lot of V-Bucks, and this is like legit the way I've been earning V-Bucks since day one. I also buy V-Bucks. But guys, just grind the PvE version of the game. You should be at a lot of V-Bucks in no time. It's really that simple. And yes, you should be at, you know, a couple, you know, by at least, if you grind like 2 or 3 hours a day, you should, by the end of the week, you should be at like 8,000 V-Bucks starting off, which is crazy to think about. You could be at a lot of V-Bucks. My friend, he grinded, or like, yeah, so I had a friend, he grinded, me and him grinded together, got a bunch of V-Bucks. I know other people that grind V-Bucks, you got like 8,000 V-Bucks in like a week, 2 weeks. It's pretty crazy how much V-Bucks you can earn. Plus, you guys can also, like, with these PvE stuff, it's actually pretty fun. PvE is a lot of fun. Like, you basically fight off zombies. You get to use different weapons that are not in Battle Royale. I'm basically saying that you can use weapons that will be coming to Battle Royale, such as, like, the slug gun, the spam shotgun, which is basically the new hammer crush shotgun that's going to be coming into Fortnite Battle Royale in a couple weeks. You can use all of these weapons in Fortnite Save the World, the PvE version. It's that simple to earn these in PvE, which a lot of people don't know. It's a lot of fun. You can test out different weapons. You can test out like raptors. You can test out a bunch of AR stuff. And honestly, it's a lot of fun. Also, by getting the by buying the PvE version of the game, you're actually be getting exclusive in-game loot for Fortnite Battle Royale. So if you don't know, Epic Games, they said that they will be doing rewards for people that are a founder. Now, if you are a founder, that means you have bought a PvE version of Fortnite, which is the Save the World version, any versions of it. Obviously, you guys can easily earn a bunch of V-Bucks, like, with a snap of a finger. Now, there's actually another way to earn these free V-Bucks, that is through the quest. Now, there's actually different quests You can do those challenges. Like, you can do some of the challenges are play 7 missions, bang 50 V-Bucks. Another challenge can be complete 4 storm shield defenses, bang. Bang, you know, you get another, you know, 150 V-Bucks. And then there's some challenges we can get 200 V-Bucks. It's very easy, like these quests. They got the daily quest section, or every day your quest reset, you can get 50 to 100 V-Bucks. Some of these can be play 3 missions as a ninja character, which kind of like is a type 3 mission outland. It's very simple to basically earn these V-Bucks into Fortnite. And you can transfer these V-Bucks to Battle Royale and buy your favorite skin, which is definitely amazing. Now, also, guys, they've also said that Save the World, again, like I said, they're like giving rewards for Save the World people. Like, these skins that they're giving for Save the World people, they look pretty damn nice. Like, don't know if you get Save the World, you can get 2 gliders, which is an umbrella and a glider from Save the World. Now you can now get skins to earn, to reward these people that have bought Save the World, the PvE version of Fortnite. And they're rewarding them in Battle Royale with these skins, which is definitely truly amazing. Now, another way you can earn V-Bucks is completing the weapons. I can't pronounce this, Skeptric or something about that, but this is really easy. This is probably the best way to earn V-Bucks, because in this section, I got about 2,000 V-Bucks for like about, yeah, that much, or 1,500. But basically, you put in different items such as different heroes, different weapons, and you put them, then you can level up this, you know, category. Then you can get V-Bucks for different levels. Like, once you get to level 6, you get 500 V-Bucks. Once you get to level 26, you get another 500. Once you get to level 56, that's another 500. And it keeps on going up, like, I think every 26 levels, which is definitely very crazy. This is such a good way to earn V-Bucks, man. You can easily get, like, 1,500 V-Bucks. And simply, all you gotta do is just play Save the World, get, like, open up those free llamas. Like, you get free llamas every day, open them up, and just put all the items you don't use into the weapons schematic thing, and bang, you know, get your V-Bucks on Battle Royale. This is such an easy way. You don't have to, you just have to play the game for, like, again, a couple hours, like 4 or 5 hours, and you're gonna get, like, 500 V-Bucks from, like, you're gonna get, like, I think, like, 2,000 V-Bucks, or even more from that, bang. You know, you're basically making so much V-Bucks. And again, $40 seems like a lot of money, but if you spend $40 in Battle Royale, you get V-Bucks, yeah, you get V-Bucks, but then you buy it, you're back to zero. With Save the World, you can actually play another game mode and always earn V-Bucks. There's another way to earn V-Bucks, this is probably the best way to earn them, is daily rewards. You don't have to play Save the World every time at 4 p.m. Pacific Standard Time, or like wherever you live, where like the item shop resets. You go on Save the World, you click it, it'll take you in, you can get daily rewards. Now, the highest daily reward I've found is 800 V-Bucks. Now, I'm on day 116th, and I got 800 V-Bucks. Every day, you can get from 50 V-Bucks, 100 V-Bucks, 150, to 500, to 300, to 800. I think it just goes up. Maybe you can get, like, to 2,000 V-Bucks. It's pretty crazy how much V-Bucks you can earn by doing this method. It's probably one of the best methods. I think this is the super easiest one, because you don't even have to play Save the World. You just have to log in every single day, and you're earning your V-Bucks as part of the rewards, which is definitely very cool. Now, this is all the best ways to earn free V-Bucks. Now, before I do end up this video, guys, I want to show you guys or talk about an exclusive skin that will be coming into Fortnite Battle Royale. And if you don't know, basically Fortnite Intel, they talked about a new skin that will be coming into Fortnite Battle Royale. Now, this skin is pretty damn sick, in my opinion. It's actually really nice. It's actually a free Xbox skin. Now, if you don't know, basically, PlayStation had got a free skin a couple of weeks ago, or a couple of months ago. They got a free skin, and obviously this free skin was pretty big. It's like a blue one for PlayStation 4 users. They're actually gonna be making one for Xbox. It's gonna be basically green with the same type of character. But I think the character this time will be a male character and will have white hair. It's going to be something pretty cool. I've actually seen it. I'm not going to show you guys the image because it could get copyrighted. I do have the image from a friend of mine, and he told me not to really like show you guys the image, or it could, like, I could get in trouble from YouTube. I'm just going to play caution. But yeah, I'm just going to tell you guys, since cross-platform is coming to Xbox, there will be a lot of good stuff coming for Xbox users such as myself. So hope you guys have enjoyed this video. If you guys have, please drop a like on this video. I'm actually chewing on some gum while recording this, guys. Again, the V-Buck giveaway, we're gonna be giving away 10,000 V-Bucks to 5 different winners And to basically enter, you gotta drop a like, subscribe, turn on notifications, and leave a comment saying free V-Bucks and your favorite skin or what skin you want in Fortnite Battle Royale. I'll catch you guys next week. Have a great day. Peace.